Okay, why the fuck is everyone blocking my spot at the shed? I need an answer right now.
Thomas, we learned that you had a rather bad and nasty track record.
Gordon is right, Thomas. We learned how you have apparently ran trucks of dynamite into sheds, blowing them up and killing other engines.
James, shut the fuck up. I don't do that anymore. I've changed. Now, will you leave me alone, for God's sake?
I used to trust you, Thomas, but I think that this is where it all ends.
Please, Percy, don't do this. If you all tell Sir Topham Hatt, he will end up kicking me out of the shed and a different engine will have to run my branch line.
Thomas, Percy has to do what has to be done. You left us no choice.
Edward, how dare you turn on me after 76 years?
Sir, please get over here.
I'm here, but why is Thomas so angry?
He is mad because we found out that he used to kill engines by blowing them up in a shed.
Thomas, why would you do shit like that? That is homicide. You shall be relocated to Vickerstown until you think about what you did.
Okay, fine. I can't take it anymore. Leaving, fuck all of you, fuck all of you.
Do you think he will be all right, sir?
Of course he will, Henry. He'll get over it. Now if you excuse me, I have to go eat my chicken wings in my office.